17. Gordon, we are on the route to City 17.
I'm innocent, man.
Might have bought you it.
Ding ding up.
Gordon, you gotta meet me at the radio.
Good, it's you. You are the man they were hunting for. You will be safe here and under my leadership. It is everything. Your dog will be now. Dog, over here. Gordon, history. Earth was bright and shiny until that one day when the aliens invaded. The Combine put a citadel in the middle of New York. We shot the citadel, but it didn't die. The creator of Black Mesa surrendered Earth after 7 minutes. Now they have filled our streets with air and skies. We must fight them, Gordon.
Gordon, the particle storm is here. Run!
There, Gordon. You are not like my flock. You never should have come here. You are in the wrong part of the wasteland. You must get through the physics tower, but I have puzzles. You must kill them to proceed. God be with you.
Thank you. Blunder, the church barons are here, which I must make heroic sacrifice to save. Stay behind the church to open gates for you. I was good friend and ally to Freeman. Goodbye forever.
coming right for us.
Gordon, get on the tugboat.
Take control. If the ship makes its course, crack it. Your base is done for.
Gotta get to the sun. Gordon, we are at the sun. Gordon, we are on the path of Borealis.
Thank you.
small plane.
Eyelids open. There are supplies. Gordon, no. Humans are too weak around these parts. Gordon, I will attempt to acquire a rocket launcher from the fallen helicopter. Gordon, you must turn it in. There is no other option. Gordon, I'll get much better weaponry. Many humans will die.
Gordon! I'm hurt! Can't move! Go on without me. Find my father! Emergency buffer near the inner gate.
Get your free TVs!
He didn't have any trouble finding me.
It's beautiful, isn't it? City down there is green and pretty like rainforest. This is a part of my master design, Gordon. I work with the Combine. They give me power. They can give you power. But you must first surrender and give me gun. Otherwise, you will be shot. Alex Vance is captured and no longer dead for much longer. I cannot tell. Your choice is for humans down there in the fog rainforest.
Gordon, you cannot listen to him. He will destroy City 17 with his evil green skies. The skies will rain down on us like acidic smoke, and all apron workers will die!
Gordon, you cannot do it! The Council is an evil bad man! He is against my father, Dad! He'll kill all of us! He's an evil jokester, trickster-like clown!
Gordon, you must do it! The Council is an evil bad man! He's an evil man!
Gordon, it's time to choose. Press the red button to join us evil bad men, Gordon. Remember to not press the green button. Do not even consider for 1 second of your day pressing that green button. You press the green button, Gordon. I hate you. You are a stupid young man. You
Gordon, why?
Gordon, you pressed the green button and now you will die for pressing that green button. My mind is transplanted directly into a CPU. My body and brain is now made better and less bad. I have no hands, Gordon Freeman. You will die full of pain and death.
Well, that just about wraps it up. I hope you enjoyed Half-Life 2 Beta Minimalist. Thank you for playing Minimalist Mod. I cannot thank you enough. Oh, I'm sorry. I nearly forgot. Here are the credits. The artist, formerly known as Balls Nuts, was the artist behind this creation. Vassard I-Man was the human who made this mod a reality. And for that, we must thank him.